Good afternoon and welcome to Winchester Medicine. My name is Paul and I recently received your email request for pricing, down and dirty pricing, on a 2013 Pathfinder SV. I've got the vehicle right beside me. If you'll stay with me a few minutes, I'd like to show you around a little bit, talk to you a bit about the vehicle before I send you out to what you're looking for. Thank you. Welcome back. Now, once again, you've asked for hard pricing, and I'm more than obliged to provide that for you, but I believe it's important that we talk a little bit about the vehicle, just so we can cover some of the things you may or may not know. Let's take a look under the hood here. What we have is a number of soft touch surfaces along both sides, the top of the hood, and the blanket under the hood, and on both sides. The reason for these soft touch surfaces is to absorb noise and vibration to enhance the quality of ride and quietness on the interior of the vehicle. To further enhance that, we have motor mounts that are liquid filled and rubber mounted, once again to cut down on the noise and vibration of the vehicle. A big part of the new Pathfinder is its true 7-passenger seating. And I mean the word true in the most literal sense. If we take a look in the back, we have full 2 seats in the very back compartment, which can be lowered simply to give you that extra cargo space. But what's truly amazing is, come around the side with me here, is our egressibility, if that's a true word, into the rear compartment. With just a touch of a finger, the middle seats fold forward so that your passengers can easily step into the rear compartment. But once again, a true 7-passenger with the ability to hook up 4 child seats with tethers and the bracing for those children. The driver's compartment is truly a pleasure. With everything from heated steering wheel to leather wrapped wheel to control over 2 or all-wheel drive at your fingertips, power driver seat, Bluetooth, all these conveniences just to make your driving just that much more pleasurable with all the current and most modern and safety devices that Nissan can provide. I hope you've enjoyed this little video. Hope we supplied some information that you may not have known about. I'm going to get it out to you right now with the pricing you've asked for, and I'm hoping that you'll get in touch with me at least one way or another. I'd like to get your comment, if nothing else, on this little video. Thank you again for contacting Winchester Nissan. It's been a pleasure providing you with this information.